Hey guys, Russo. It's Tuesday night, just home from work. Had a real rough day, guys. Not in the best of moods. Really not. But you know what? I had to make this video. I wasn't planning on it. I was planning on coming home, having a little something to eat, watching a little of the hockey game, and hitting the sack. But all I have to say is one of the reasons that I'm not going to be running my mystery pack sales anymore is I'm tired of having to regurgitate all the rules and the regulations and what you got to do to you youngins. I get home and I see that there's a few of you that put in comments under the original video that you were 99% sure I'll get back to you, and I sent you follow-up saying I need to know by Tuesday. I need you to pay by Tuesday. All your information is there in the video. I can't hold these packs for you guys. I don't know you. I told you if I don't know you, you got to pay my friend immediately. I don't have many football left. The baseball's gone. The other sports are selling. And I'm not going to get stuck holding these packs when there are others that would like them and I know would pay me as required. So therefore, all I'm saying is the three of yous that I've responded to and given you all the information, you have until tonight to pay. If you don't bother coming back to Ricky because I got to do what I got to do to protect my ass, capiche? Also, I said in the original video, you got to pay my friend PayPal as a gift. Remember that, as a gift, not as goods. Look, again, I'm just saying this is something that I don't need the aggravation because I'm not making any money on this deal. It's just the way you're moving some inventory and putting some in your hands. It's not an expensive price. Also, I just want to tell you that my friend posted a whole bunch of auctions for me that will end on Saturday. Look at Retro 1078. They were all redemptions, but they were all nice. If you don't do redemptions, just take a look. It's up to you whether you want to put a bid on it. But I just figured I'd tell you, being I have you here right now. All right, guys. Take care. Ciao.